It is January 16th, 2020, and things are swell today.